Prince Charles embarrassed after Prince William's popularity peaks. Prince Charles, being not the most popular member of the British royal family, is facing some serious challenge from his son, Prince William. Royal expert Clive Irving blasted the Prince of Wales during his interview with Sky News Australia and revealed how an uproar could be sparked following the death of Queen Elizabeth II. The author of The Last Queen said, "You want a reinvigorating generational change, which he isn't." The polling shows that William is already up by 40% favorable polling. Charles is down to about 32%, which is embarrassing. With the Queen gone, think that anyone under 40 is more and more going to ask questions, he said. They will think, what's the point of having this crew around anymore? The royals would have to justify their existence far more rigorously than they have had to so far, he went on to say. Irving went on to discuss his sons and their wives, saying William and Kate have fit into the family very well. They know and they understand the system. To me, Meghan and Harry are exemplary, contemporary, modern, progressive people. By putting up with Netflix, they'll be using their celebrity power for good ends, he added.